That would devastate me. I'm in a very tight budget. I'm a disabled veteran. It would affect a lot of people here in El Paso, especially those in the barrios. No way to Prop K.